Today I would like to talk about how to make a cold vegetable or cold tomato soup. In Spanish it's called gazpacho, and it's a very traditional Spanish recipe. It's from Andalucía. That's like. First of all, we have to take in account the ingredients. Ingredients, I calculate for 4 people, but more or less.
But we have 8.
Yeah, I know, but if we add more water, we can eat. Okay. The main important ingredient is tomato. Okay. But, we have to use. Or other kind of ingredients. Okay, it's 1 kilogram for of tomatoes, half an cucumber, half an green pepper, half an onion, 1 clove of garlic, 1 piece of plum, half a glass of olive oil, a splash of vinegar, a spoonful of salt, and some water. Okay. The first step is put a piece of plum to soak until it's soft. You put this part of the bread to soak. Second, you take a bowl, a big bowl is better because you can put into a lot of things, so like this. Third, take a kilogram of very ripe big tomatoes and wash them. Fourth, cut the tomatoes in half and cut out the top part and put it in the bowl. Fifth, chop half an onion and put it in the bowl. Sixth, chop 1 clove of garlic and put it in the bowl. Seventh, chop half a cucumber and
put it
in the bowl. 8. Chop half a green pepper, throw away the seed, it's inside. I'm sorry. Okay. And put it in the bowl. 9.
Of course.
Pour olive oil in the bowl. In this case, it's very important use the best if it's possible. I recommend, of course, olive oil from Spain. From Andalucía, from Jaén, it's very good. You must be very, very generous. Okay. 10. Pour a splash of vinegar, and of course, use the best if it's possible. I recommend vinegar from Jerez, of course. In this case, be stingy.
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 In English, you know stingy?
Stingy. It's a little bit, just a splash.
Mm-hmm. Not too much.
Not too much, okay? At the very last moment, add a spoonful of salt and the piece of crumb that you have soaked. Get the blender and go for it. You have to crush it like a big salad smoothie. Strain it with a colander, you know, because if not, you can find the bits of all things, and it's no good. It's better that you use the colander. Add some water up to the liking of you. It's up to you because some people like. More liquid, or not, and that is like you don't want. It's finished. Put in the fridge for a few hours before serving cold. It's served in a cup with a tray of accompaniment. You can't put onion, green pepper, cucumber, and other things. It's whatever things that you like.
Do you sprinkle those on top of the soup?
Sorry?
The side dish, do you sprinkle it?
Yes, you put an pompo inside. Because people, some people used to do it, but other is enough. If you want to eat only gazpacho, it's enough. You don't. It's not necessary to add other ingredients, you know. But it's thank you for paying attention. Enjoy your meal. Bon appetit. And Korean team, please. How is?
I'm okay, some data.
It's
sorry?
It's wrong.
It's not right.
What does it say?
It's weird.
Yeah, please allow.
It's a mistake.
Yeah? Yes? Yeah. It's not bon appetit?
Yeah, the sentence is bon deseo, but we didn't say bon deseo.
Sorry. We don't know what it means.
Okay, in any case, we're brought. Thank you.